Let's write 71,900,000 in scientific notation. So when we're doing scientific notation, we have to move the decimal place until there's only one digit to the left of the decimal. So let's go ahead and count out how many times we had to move it here. So we moved it 7 times, so we're going to be left with 7.19 times 10 to the 7th power, and our exponent is going to be positive because we have to move the decimal to the right to get our original number.